Pokémon Gaming.
My polarity checker. The reason I've got this is whenever we magnetise our miniatures, I want to be able to make sure all parts remain interchangeable, whether I do it now or whether I do it a few months down the line.